I did hear a lot of what you can't do. And like when I joined ROTC, and I joined late, so I wouldn't have the full six semesters. I would only have five. And, you know, I had a goal of achieving the office of city executive officer. Well, no one had ever done that in that amount of time, and everybody told me, you can't do that. But long story short, it worked. I did it. I was offered a full scholarship to West Point, got to meet General Westmoreland, go to Congressional Medal of Honor dinners, but decided really my pathway would be medicine.